would have had a party to celebrate, but instead it's happened.
Maybe it was led by the starting to the wonder of the day. Fasting was more than the routine of hunger.
The desert was a hard place to stay, not like home. The days were very hot and the nights very cold. There were no people, no shops, no houses, no beds. There was no food, no fun, no celebration.
Jesus was a carpenter until he was 30, after which time he was baptized by his cousin John the Baptist. John showed people how to live as God wanted them to. When Jesus was baptized, something amazing happened.
Do you know what is celebrated during Lent? During Lent, starting on Ash Wednesday, Christians remember something that happened to Jesus. It lasted 40 days and 40 nights. Although it just wasn't a celebration, it was an important time in Jesus' life.
We also, however, knew that the special power God gave him was to help other people, not himself. The voice tempted Jesus to do other things as well, but Jesus refused as he knew that he wanted to listen to God and do what God wanted. During Lent, some Christians decide to do something special, such as go out throughout some meals like Jesus did. Some people think they could have particular food, such as chocolates, or give up a bad habit.
God and remembering Jesus in the time of the wilderness.
Oh, A long time ago, there lived a very famous king, which means he was very kind and generous. The king grew from his birthday throne. He wore a fine royal robe, a beautiful crown, and a held a scepter in his hand.
Put on your royal clothing and crown and sit on your throne.
One day the king received word that his people were mistreating one another and refused to obey the kingdom rules. So he raised his royal scepter and decreed that his messengers were to go and remind the people of his goodness and warn them of the consequences of disobeying the royal rules.
Tell your messenger to warn the people to obey the kingdom rules.
So the first messenger went to the people and told them to obey the king and stop mistreating one another.
Stop mistreating one another and obey the kingdom rules.
But when the first messenger went to the people, they beat him and sent him away. So the first messenger turned to the king and told him what happened. Then the king sent his second messenger to the people. He told the people to stop mistreating one another and obey the king.
Tell the people to stop mistreating one another and obey the king.
When the second messenger went to the people, they also beat him and sent him away. So the second messenger turned to the king and told him what happened, but the king was a very patient king, so he sent his third messenger to warn the people again. And as you might have guessed, the third messenger was beaten too and reported to the king what had happened.
This story is really about Jesus and us. For hundreds of years, God sent his messengers, known as prophets, to warn people to obey and follow him, but they were rejected. Finally, God came to us as a man. Jesus gave up his royal crown, took off his royal robes, and left his heavenly kingdom to save all people.
Tomorrow is Lent, the first day of Easter season. Lent means lengthening because at this time of year, springtime, the days are longer, there are more daylight hours during the 40 days of Lent. Leading up to Easter, people sometimes give up something they like to eat or enjoy doing. This is called fasting.
Jesus willingly gave up his life for ours. He died on the cross. When we give up something during Lent, we are reminded of what Jesus did for us and thank him for his great kindness.
Time for reflection. Sometimes people give something up during the season of Lent and donate the money received to charity.
For example, if they give up eating chocolate, they will save the money that has to be spent on it and donate it for a good cost.
We will now join our hands asking God to help us.
Thank you for listening to our class assembly. We hope you enjoy our song about repent.